I've been thinking now for days. I don't like to lose things unleft unsaid.